Well, a neighbor stopped by yesterday while I was outside chopping wood. They filled me in on the local news. There ain't none of it sounded good. Said there'd been some cattle stealing by some no-count outlaw bands. We'd all been branded rustlers by the big ranchers of this land. Well, it was us against the cattlemen. The years just made it worse. First the drought and then the tough winter. Johnson County from dealt a curse. Then there came the story about the two dry gulch attacks. Ranger Jones and John Tisdale both shot in the back. Oh, Powder River, you're muddy and you're wide. How many men have died along your shore? When you brand a man a wrestler, he's gotta take a side. There's no middle ground in this Johnson County war. And then last night at supper time, a rider stopped by chance. Said the cattlemen and their hired guns just burned the KC range. Two men had died this morning, shot down in the snow. Now the vigilante army was on the march to Buffalo. Well, the county was in an uproar, and every man saddled up to ride. Caught the cattlemen at the TA ranch and surrounded all four sides. We hailed a house with bullets, swore they were gonna pay. But the cavalry came across the plains, and once again they saved the day. Well, they marched them off to Cheyenne. No one went to jail. Cattlemen were all turned loose, and their hired guns hit the trail. And I guess the only justice wasn't much, to say the least. Last winter, me and mine ate mighty fine on the cattle baron's beef. Oh, Powder River, you're muddy and you're wide. How many men have died along your shore? Take a side.